Hello there. Welcome to EXTRUDESIGN.com. In this video, we will talk about Brook's level comparator. Let's get started. Brook's level comparator is a mechanical type of comparator, with the highly sensitive spirit level to accomplish the high magnification system. The name, Brook, is the person who invented the comparator. Check the schematic diagram of the Brook's level comparator. Let us see how it works. A sprit level indicator is the main part and a table is used to take place the comparison for the gauges. The master standard and the end standard or workpiece which need to be checked with the master standard, are placed on the table as shown in the figure. Now the spirit level is placed on the both standard and the master standard. The bubble in the spirit level will determine the difference between the standard and the master standard. The distance between the centers of the two balls also affects the magnification factor of Brook's level comparator. In another scenario, by interchanging both standard gauge and the master standard gauge and take readings. This is all about the Brook's level comparator. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified.